Hi, my name is Domina, and I'm a good girl.
The pressure so big that I'm falling into the other extreme, and I don't care anymore. Nothing happens for a reason. I lost so much time and money, and I lost people that I thought I knew. But they were just empty.
Do you have any idea what I've been through? What I did for you? Roberto?
I'm thinking about good and bad, about beautiful and ugly people, and about that part I'm always afraid of, the one when I give up control. It's all about expectations in our life, and I'm sliding and sliding without realizing that everything I feel, I'm going to forget it in the morning.
Otherwise, I'm completely somebody else. Or somebody I was in the past that I don't know anymore.
Roberto?
Maybe I should decide who I am one more time. Like a goodbye of all the parts that belong to me.
I'm like a monster without affection. Love, for me, is an addiction. It's like a déjà vu. It's like a fucking domino.
Roberto?
I never knew who played the love in front of me. In the beginning, it was always me and you. Us, in front of everybody.
I'm searching for a place or a situation.
I would lie down.
That pushes me through this heavy moment.
On the side.
1 second.
Watching.
In which my progress becomes inevitable and you're forced.
Roberto?
I'm done here.